Hey, what up guys, this is Cody, and before this video starts, I want to let y'all know that I'm going to put a pause on my survival series. I haven't had a chance to do any videos on it, but I am going to start my survival series eventually here soon, but just don't know when, but I hadn't had a chance to do any of it because I've been working all the time and stuff like that, too much stuff to do, but anyway, so this video is going to be another base test on my LG CK99. Now, this one's going to be a bit different. Actually, a bit more worrying, actually, a little bit. Because last video, I had it at volume 20 out of 40, and Bass Blast wasn't on. It had Max EQ on. This time, I'm going up even more. I'm putting Bass Blast on, and I'm taking the volume up to 33 out of 40. Which is not far from max volume, just 7 away. In the previous videos about my LG CK99, I have mentioned that the bass, I've been having problems with the stereo of not being as powerful as it should be, because it does claim to 5,000 watts RMS. To me, it does not feel not even close to that. Maybe 23 or 24 or probably at most 2,500 watts RMS, at most. But it doesn't feel like no 5,000, not even close. Unless there's something wrong with my stereo, but other than that, it's still enough to shake the hell out of my place, regardless. I can definitely feel it through my bones, feeling my bones. And my hairs are moving back and forth one way and the other from the bass. So definitely still strong, just not as strong as it claims. But anyway. So, here we go. We're going to start the video. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and hopefully I'll get back on my survival series soon. Oh yeah, and also, by the way, I had an issue of releasing my Cohylate Town map. For some reason, the site didn't accept it. It denied it. Same goes for my indoor water park. I released that, and it didn't work. It denied it. It's telling me to create a more detailed submission. I don't know what it means by that. I mean, I did as much as I can. So apparently it didn't work. So my map's still not released. I'm just trying to figure out the problem, but I'm gonna figure that out eventually. I'm probably gonna have to use another site to release it on, because this site ain't working for me as well. But anyway, here we go. We're gonna start the video and hope you enjoy.